Marriage in Islam is ibadah. It's a form of worship. And we please Allah Azza wa Jalla through it. In the time of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum, marriage in those days was very easy. Very easy. Now we have complicated marriage so much, we have placed so much bureaucracy in marriage, that unfortunately haram became easier than halal. So I would like to urge all the parents to make marriage easy so that they can keep their boys and girls away from haram. In the time of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum, halal was easier than haram. To commit haram was very difficult. But the path of halal was very easy. However, now things, especially in Western societies, every haram is available, and it's not only available, it's promoted. So this is something that the Muslim families need to break these rigid traditions that don't belong to Islam. Therefore, we should go back to the way of the Sahaba radiallahu anhum of making things simple and encouraging halal. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, مَنَ اسْتَطَاعَ مِنْكُمُ الْبَاءَ فَلَيْتَزَوَّجِ. Marriage should be done in an early age. We ask Allah Azza wa Jal to make it easy on our brothers and sisters who are seeking marriage, to make halal an open door for them, and to close the doors of shaitan in their faces.